After a weekend of nature calling, the stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Well, don't just stand there, dig in. If you live, I thank you.